comes out of the rock.
And just think of this. If you go back to it, if Hogan would have left well enough alone back in Memphis, he wouldn't be in this predicament. Now my question is, what does the NWO have in store for this? How can they combat this? Jericho sends him over. One, two, and...
Close.
What are you doing out here?
The Papa Bear.
Well, he's not happy with Debra McMichael being at ringside.
Well, yeah, that's understandable. Little power bomb out of that by Jericho. Wait a minute. She's
don't
going up to the
him.
Ring. She said, don't hurt him.
Oh.
She actually told Jericho not to hurt Jeff Jarrett. What in the world is going through that lady's mind?
Slapping on the figure four here.
There it is. Steve McMichael's got the Halliburton. And who's he going to wail on? Oh! Needless to say, the figure four has been broken. One, two, three.
Maybe Jeff. Jarrett's back.
What are you thinking? You didn't do what you're supposed to do. You.
That's what you wanted. I thought that's what you meant. What else can I do?
Oh, what are you gonna do? Beat him up and then you
can't be one of the cool horsemen? I don't care. I gotta wrestle him next week.
Oh yeah.
I gotta wrestle him.
That's what he has to do.
I hope he makes it.
Wow.